Hello, I'm Chiara Minoretti. I'm an expert in exploring the best suitable industrial floor solution together with investors. I'm going to give you an overview of the different types of steel fibers reinforced industrial floors, explaining their obvious characteristics and revealing most of their secrets. There are three types of steel fibers reinforced industrial floors that I would like to discuss with you. Saw cuts, jointless and seamless. Saw cut floor is a floor with contraction joints, often on a grid of 6 by 6 meters, formed by saw cutting. This type of floors can only be made on a stable subsoil, stiff by its nature or improved if needed. Concrete shrinks by its nature, and when this shrinking is fully or partially restrained, cracks will appear. One way of dealing with this behavior is to guide the cracks in contraction joints to minimize random cracking. By forming a saw cut, the cracks are initiated where wanted. The ideal joint depth should be at 1/3 of the total slab thickness. The activities and loadings of the floor will create internal forces which demand reinforcements. Steel fibers, as a three-dimensional reinforcement, are the perfect fit. They bridge all the cracks that occur due to the loadings and in the contraction joints. This is a type of floor easy to install. There is no need to add any additional reinforcement, and the steel fibers are pre-mixed in the concrete. The timing of applying a contraction joint is crucial. If you start saw cutting too early, you might be causing revealing, while sawing too late will result in uncontrolled cracking. Usually, the saw cutting should be started within 16 to 24 hours from casting, when the concrete has reached a compressive strength of 10 to 15 megapascal. Compared with the other types of floor, a saw cut floor is often the cheapest option to build, but the maintenance, especially with regard to the contraction joint, is high, which increase the cost over time. The main advantage is that most of the flooring contractors worldwide have good experiences with this solution. Hopefully, I have cleared out some questions about saw cut floors, and stay tuned for more information about the other steel fiber reinforced industrial floor.